Okay guys, I have to make this little offline because the net connection is not so good. So today we have recovered a 2 terabyte Western Digital USB external hard drive, and this hard drive actually contained a movie called I think Panj Khab. It's a Punjabi Bollywood movie, and it's going to get released possibly in December or Jan, I think. So if you ever watch this movie, you should remember me, that I am the bugger who saved their ass. And I think so more than 1 month of shooting is inside this hard drive. I will show you that hard drive right now. So this is the hard drive I am talking about, and this is the work which is going on. So this exactly is the work going on. We had to replace the head of this hard drive, and currently I have cloned a lot of it, but still some work is going on. So I'm using the DFL tool as a USB dock. So here is the hard drive connected to the DFL, and I've made it connect. I mounted this hard drive to the system, and then we have more cases going on. I have one case here going on. I have already recovered the data of this guy. So I am now dumping it into this hard drive, and we'll give it to him in the morning. Then I have another case. So this is the hard drive in which I'm dumping this guy's stuff. Then we have one more guy. This guy is. This was a Seagate slim hard drive, which is already recovered now, and I'm dumping the data into this. You can see it right now. I think it's going to scan this, and then we are going to dump it into it. So far so good. Lot of work is done, and it's it's evening time now, so I'm going to push off at home and then connect this. I'm going to upload this video onto Facebook, and might be we can, then say goodbye and I can sleep. It's been a long bloody day. And this guy's 2 TB in which I had to change the heads. I have to constantly monitor this guy. I actually was, this hard drive actually had a problem with head number 5 and 6, so I disabled it initially, and then slowly I'm now doing it, and from 845 GB of data we are left with approximately 160 odd something. So I am sure that in the next few hours, I'm going to monitor this system using TeamViewer from home, so that I can see the progress of all the work that's going on. And see you. And if anybody has any kind of data recovery work for me in and around Chandigarh, Punjab, Haryana, Himachal, especially Zirakpur, Panchkula, Mohali, Manimajra, or anybody else all across India, he's most welcome to give me a call on 9815-000-133. This is your host Amarbir from CDR Labs, Chandigarh Data Recovery Labs, signing off once again. Bye.